So how did you find this place?
My wife's from Alamance County.
This is Mick Mixon's Field of Dreams.
All I've ever dreamed about was someday to retire with an old farmhouse with some big trees and a pasture and a pond and a tractor to wreak havoc on some of the vegetation.
That's a work ethic.
Oh, yeah.
Forrest Orion Mixon III inherited...
That's my dad.
...from the father he was named after.
He was a decorated minimalist. I tell people that I did not grow up in the Great Depression, but he tried to simulate it at 2313 Honeysuckle Road. Work was the currency in which he traded.
His mother, Sandy, was the artist in the family.
My mom's voice was like water flowing over creek rocks. It just bubbled, and it was this, I got chills right now just thinking about her voice filling the house.
By the time he was 30, Mick was doing Tar Heel games beside the legendary Woody Durham when his whole life was turned upside down.
Take me back to July 19th, 1989.
My dad was an engineer, chemical engineer, and he had flown to Laramie, Wyoming for a chemical engineering conference. And my mother never, ever, ever, ever went with him on any trip. But she went with him on this trip. And then on their flight back, a United Airlines DC-10 lost its number two engine.
Flight 232 went down in a field near Sioux City, Iowa. 112 of the nearly 300 people on board died, including Mick's parents.
They died before my first broadcast on the Tar Heel Sports Network. Had they lived another month and a half, they would have at least gotten to hear that first football game, Mack Brown's second season opening day.
It seemed he might be there forever.
You were a Chapel Hill guy. Chapel Hill High School, UNC. You kind of had your dream job with Carolina. Why did you leave that?
There's a bigness to NFL games. I thought if I can get that job offered to me, then I need to accept it.
Which he did in 2005, and now on the doorstep of his 63rd birthday, when he tells everyone who will listen that...
Absolute victory is coming to the corner of Mint and Moorhead. And I say that, this is not something that I think. This is something that I feel like I know.
Seems like an odd time to get out.
I've adored this gig, but I want to save time for, as Tennyson wrote, the last of life for which the first was made.
Which brings us back.
This is your place to relax.
Love it out here.
To a 1997 Lexus sedan.
Got 273,000 miles on it.
Okay.
Did a timing belt, hoses, fluids, filters, brakes on this. This car runs like a sewing machine.
Is that good?
Yes.
Okay.
And a reminder of his parents' lesson that nothing in life is guaranteed.
My mom and dad died too young, but they died with no secrets, and not everybody can say that.